What's going on, everybody? It's Keymaster here. So me and Bigro, we were trying to do this with Miro. Didn't work. And we actually kind of like the way Miro was going with us, you know, kind of vamping off each other's different videos after watching them. So we actually decided to do a whole new thing. This is going to be building Minecraft. We're doing this on a Minecraft Realm server. For those who don't know, we'll go into that later. But yeah, we're gonna be doing epic builds on this. Once we actually go into this world called VM here, we are gonna try to get to 0-0. We're gonna build our home base, go from there, start doing some epic builds, doing some crazy stuff, doing some redstone. Who knows? We'll probably even do tutorial videos for people who are like, dude, how in the world did you do that? So all you people can see. Yeah, be checking on this. Right now, we're actually currently live streaming. So we're gonna kick it off here. Bigro, do you have anything to add?
No, man, I'm ready to go. Once you click in, man, I'm right behind you.
All right, so here we go. Oh, God. Double clicked.
Just do it.
Oh, Jesus. It's connecting.
I'm scared. Just do it.
It's connecting. I did it.
I'm watching your stream, and it's like a couple minutes behind.
Dear God. No, there's nothing here.
There you go. You're perfect.
This is a terrible world. Oh, my God. We're in.
All right.
Oh, there's pigs everywhere. What the hell? What the hell that happened? All right, we're not too. Okay, it's not too bad. All right, so hit it up.
I'm coming in.
Do it.
Ta-da! Look at the ski master. Ta-da! Look at the piggies.
Wow. All
right.
We spawn with pigs in front of us.
I don't need to say anything. All right, let's start chopping down the wood, and then we can start.
I'm gonna do your intro.
I will in a second.
Let's see here. All right, it's just. I was just going to start going to zero.
All right, stream, just like I was saying, that was the Keymaster's intro to his YouTube video. And if you can hear me, Keymaster stream, I'm Bigro206. I'm going to do my YouTube intro after I get this tree chopped down, because regardless, we're in a survival world and we need to get this kind of stuff done, so.
Unfortunately, it is kind of important.
Dude, I've done so many new world starts since I started doing YouTube. This is the 15th time I've chopped down wood.
Got wood.
Let's do it again. Where are you at?
Damn trees are too tall.
I'm gonna watch you,
Chad. Damn trees are too tall.
I'm gonna do my intro.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Bigro206. Back at you with a brand new Minecraft series. And as you can see, we got my boy Keynotes running around on the screen here. This is called Building Minecraft. We are currently on an MC Realm through Mojang. Thanks to the Keymaster currently, but I'm trying to pitch him a few bucks here and there to help him pay for it. And what we're going to do on this, the whole premise, is we're going to do some epic builds. That's the biggest main thing for everything. And we're still survival, so we have to get ourselves situated. We're going to get to the coordinates 0-0, and that's where we're going to start our home base. Once we get our home base started, it's just up for you to watch the videos and go from there. So you're going to stick around with us for a while. I am currently live streaming on Twitch, Bigro206 and the Keymaster84. We will be streaming and posting YouTube videos for this for the next however long, probably a while. And so stick around, and we're gonna get going here. I gotta build a crafting table.
We will be streaming on this world forever.
All right, I'm gonna go over here and get some stone real quick, so we can get some basic tools.
And we're actually not too far away. I don't know if you've glanced at that, by the way.
What is it?
We're actually not too far away from 0-0.
I mean,
it's far. It's 250. We're at 250, basically. 250 and 250.
500 blocks from zero, that's not bad.
I was expecting to be a lot farther away based off our last experience.
Dude, I thought I was going to drop us off like freaking 1,000, 2,000 blocks away.
That's what happened last time.
Well, last time we did a run, we didn't even worry about going to 0-0. We were getting mobbed on like from the start. Our first night was horrible.
That was Creeper Central. We had so much gunpowder.
Yeah, but look what we turned that first cave into.
Sure.
That was pretty epic.
Sure that. No, I think think that's the only reason I wanted to do this. It's because, like, no offense to Mirror Isle, but it's just like, it's like, dude, I can't do anything awesome. Like,
there's no.
Well, it's not that I can't do anything awesome, but it's just like, I can't waste time. Like, I'm usually literally wandering around with like two apples, and that's it. I mean, I got Pygmalion there, but he's just a solo, so it's kind of like, do I sacrifice him yet, or keep on holding down apples?
Where are you at?
I'm off to your.
You walked away from me already.
Shocker.
Come here and get your stone sword, fool.
Hold on. Let me get this last part of this tree down.
You're not going to get apples out of these trees.
No, I know. I'm just trying to get stone.
Alright, here you go.
Shower me in gifts. Shower me. Oh, by the way, so once we get to 250 or 00, let me do a furnace. I want to. No, not yet. I want to try this trick that I saw. Wow. Because supposedly you can do this, which is pretty awesome. Because I didn't know you could do it. Doing it, so. But that could just be the noob in me. Well, this is an awesome mountain range to spawn on. Too bad we're gonna leave.
Where are
you? I'm on top of the mountain.
Okay. Well, we gotta get some food on the bus so we can travel.
Shocker, you killed the chicken first.
Dude, for any of you who know anything about me, me and chickens have a big history.
They go way back.
They go way back. It's my first streaming web.
Yeah, they go way back. They're not friends. Alright, so I guess we'll slay out some of these piggies.
Yeah, I got a furnace coming with the chicken out right now. I'm gonna scoop up these saplings just in case we need them where we go.
Yeah, grab them because that's part of the trick.
Well, yeah, I like this dark wood. I want the dark wood over there. For all we know, 00 is gonna be in the middle of freaking desert.
Be an ocean. Why did we decide to go to 00? This is the worst idea ever.
I got a spider and I'm gonna kill you. There's mom spawning, just so you know.
We put it on easy. There's mom spawning. Look at that, there's plants right there.
Because you wanted to be able to eat.
Dude.
What?
Dude. Oh my gosh. Oh, shh. Watch out for this ravine over here.
Serious, man?
What is up with the ominous? I hate that ominous noise.
The ominous noise.
The one where it goes like, it's like the lost noise. It's like, brr, brr. It's like, dude, really? Why do we gotta do that? Dude, so come southern bound.
Oh, look, you're in like a cave and like you hear the freaking creepy noise.
Yeah, I don't like that at all. It bugs me.
Hold on, I'm cooking food.
Hold on, I'm bringing food to cook. I love how I like explored. That's pretty much just all you're
doing. Dude, this is what you do.
True. Oh, right. So you're out of food. No. Watch this. Watch this.
Are you gonna make coal?
Watch this. Look what I did.
What?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
I didn't know you could burn saplings for freaking wood. What?
Yeah.
Dude, you're about to just show me something I don't know yet.
I know. That's, I figured you already knew that. I was like,
I did not know you could burn saplings for wood. I know you can do like wooden tools and stuff like that.
I was watching that dude's video. He was just starting a lonely island. Kind of like ours, where there's like nothing. And he literally goes, I don't know if this is going to work, but let's try it. He throws it in there and he goes, oh my god, it's the best thing ever. And I was like, oh, totally showing
up. Oh, it was in there for the next 6 months.
Oh. I didn't think it would be.
Dude, I don't know what it is about the last one update, but skeletons are freaking snipers.
Snipers. I bet you can't pick up the arrows that he shoots.
level 100 Diglett. This is Welcome to the Stream. This is Building Minecraft with the Keymaster 84.
What up, what up, what up, what up?
Alright, once this food cooks, we're on our way to zero.
Okay. I gotta show this one area though first before we leave. It's gonna make you not want to leave, but.
You know you're gonna come back to this world anyway.
Oh, dude, I'm totally coming back to this area. I already wrote it down on my piece of paper.
There's a witch on top of that mountain over there.
Dude, what's us and moms? This is easy. We already have a witch, dude, like night one.
Did you watch my episode of Mirror Isle and my epic battle with the witch?
I can't believe
it. Hey, Diglett, thanks, man. I appreciate that. We're just trying to get some rations so we can travel. If you missed the intro, this is Building Minecraft. We're going to go to 0-0, and then we're going to start our base there. We're just trying to get a food so we can travel.
Yeah, we actually have to walk there, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I need some food.
That last one in the worst. All right,
this way first.
Creeper, to your left.
I saw.
You're going away from where we're supposed to go.
Don't worry about it. You'll like it. It's cool. Oh, Skelly. I like an assassin in the night, though. Anyways.
Oh, you crap.
I told you there was a ravine over here.
You might bomb it. Tell me there's horses out here.
No. I didn't see any during the day. At least. But yeah, look at this.
My horse luck is horrible.
But look at this, dude. There's a jungle right there. They got the mountain range. Oh, shit.
You saved your life. I just saved your life.
I totally just threw my stone sword in panic. Hey,
come on, Peter.
Cool.
Grab it when you need it. I'm not sure we're going to keep buying that one.
No. I just wanted to show you that shirt. It's pretty sweet, though, huh? I was like, oh,
snap. That's dude, that's dope. That's like next level strats right there.
I was like, dude, I'm totally using this on Mirror Isle.
Dude, look at that little jungle patch. I like it.
Dude, look at this, though. Yeah, dude, everything's right here. Which is awesome. I mean, too bad we aren't staying here, but you know, it would have been tight if we had been. But oh well.
Doesn't mean I'm not coming back.
Not sure that. We're kind of, I'm coming back. You can do whatever you want, but.
Alright, cows and pigs out here in this field, though.
Slam out.
So we'll boost my home point. No, we don't need to slam out yet.
Let's see here. Okay, so let's start trekking to where we need to go. This way.
Right,
so basically the opposite of where we just came. Awesome. Alright.
Oh, dude, we got like four creepers right here in Laura. Where'd you go?
I'm on top of the mountain. Slaying spiders. But I'm not going to be dumb and eat this spider eye that I just got.
Hey, you shut your mouth about that.
That was classic.
Dude, that's a good moment. That's a good moment.
There's another one.
I'm almost dead. Hold on. Who's that?
Dude, like,
my luck in starting a world lately has been horrible.
We have the worst.
We're running on the Z right now. So I think we go Z0 and then we cut left and go X0.
Alright, sounds good to me. Yeah, by the way, you have like the worst. You have the
dude,
worst.
Dude, my starting worlds is like horrible.
You're terrible.
Two skellies up here on the left. Oh, it's a skelly armada. Two skelly armada.
It's a skelly armada. I found pigs. And rabbits. Help you. Why are
never
you
mind. I got all four fucking skeletons by myself.
I'm trying to figure out why you're trying to go after skeletons.
They start attacking me. What do you think I'm going to do?
He started attacking me, man.
Like, hey, I ran through me.
That's because I ran away. There's a reason I never did.
Run away. No, watch this one.
Dude.
Holy Jesus.
That's some deepness.
That's a death.
Yeah, that's dead. got died.
It's still good to see you on my screen. It's been so long. Keep it right.
Just take all the damage.
Just dude, I took it like a boss. You, Cooper?
I like how you just now got the achievement for getting win somehow.
Minecraft 18 is have glitches all the time.
Like, I still haven't gotten mine, and I've definitely slayed my fair share of trees.
Bunnies.
I've already seen bunnies. Let's see, where are we at? Alright,
hey, you got 10 years out to the right.
Oh no, man. This is a pretty boss.
Oh, so far.
A pretty boss seed, by the way. I have 8 mushrooms.
You need red and, dude, fuck chickens. Pigs are where it's at right now.
Pigs are where it's at right now. They're getting slayed.
Dude, I got so much raw pig meat on me.
I only have 10.
I got 10 plus 7 cooked.
No, I have 6 cooked.
Watch out here. Let me get that coal. Get that coal.
Get that coal, he says. Like, how you always just like, dude, yellow. Yellow swag fish.
Okay, so on my other series, Big Rose World, the one that's a YouTube exclusive. My coal luck has been freaking horrible. I'm gonna slurp all of this up.
I'm over here grabbing dandelions and seeds.
I don't need dandelions. Ooh, are you doing some other iron?
Iron?
That's right here, at the edge of this.
Easily attainable.
Oh, yeah, all right. It's literally right there at the edge of the darkness.
Oh, the edge of the darkness. Alright, hold on.
I'm over here. I don't know. It's protected by a baby zombie. Okay. Right.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Alright, you
move. I'll get you back.
Oh, okay. You got my back this time.
Yeah, get that one. There's more right here. There's more right here.
Yum, yum.
Alright, I got 4. Yeah. We out. Let's go.
I'm like tempted. I'm like, stay a little bit longer.
Nah. I saw you moving that way.
Oh, spider.
Time to do that again. Another one.
I just go deep. Right, there's creeper in the corner. Keeper in the corner. He's coming up behind you, man. Coming up behind you.
I'm out.
Got him.
Can you fly off the directive here?
Hey, man. Free resources are free resources. You gotta take advantage
of it. I just hit 0.
Uh-oh.
On the Z.
Uh-oh. Zombies.
I'm standing on Z. I'm standing on 0-Z right here.
Okay, so this way?
So we need to find... We gotta go to the right.
This way?
Sorry. This way. We're gonna find that 0-0. We're 250 blocks away from home. You still behind me?
Kinda. I got sidetracked. People are...
Stop getting sidetracked. We're getting 0. I knew this is going to be a problem with you.
People are yelling outside my house, so I got sidetracked. Drunk people. Gotta love
them. Get you that diamond, son.
Gotta love them. Let's see here.
Oh, bunnies. Oh, bunnies.
Ooh, this is a nice little... Dude, this is the spot.
It's going to be close to home.
This is the spot.
We're about 150 blocks away from here. Then we got another mountain range area. There's a valley. Look at the valley.
I think the other reason I like this too is because it's so much more relaxed.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, the hardcore one's got my fucking heart beating by crazy.
Dude, no, not as bad as
Oh, we're pretty much home.
Sorry, I got distracted by pigs. It was a big family.
That's zero.
Now that crazy uncle's
the only one.
No, he's dead too.
Yeah. Okay, there's more pigs over here for you to slide.
I know, I'm creeping up on them.
Let's see, just come straight.
I think you can
you see the tree off in the distance there, you two? You see the kid and the pigs falling as he's walking through the forest?
They got my way.
I'm literally standing on 0-0.
Peace out. He had to go. He had to go. Alright.
Let's see 0-0, guys.
We made it. Alright, so let's
we
go.
We made it to 0-0. Hold on. Let me put a little marker here.
No marker. We need a sign.
Not a 0-0. Okay, I'll make a sign right back.
I don't have the coffee table.
You didn't bring your Uber?
I didn't have one. Never made one.
The only thing I don't like about signs is they're way overpriced.
Dude.
It's six planks and one stick for three signs. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, it's all around.
Dude, just double check
pretty, this is a pretty epic situation, yeah. Man. Ooh, there's water in the distance. You can see it from the top.
Hey, we gotta concentrate on home first.
I am.
Alright, this is the reservoir right here.
I'm concentrating on the best possible location to build.
I thought we were building on the reservoir.
Well, then the best direction to face the,
this
the best direction is to face.
Home. 0-0. Add a little smiley.
Add a smiley. Yay.
Looks like a face. Looks like a guy with glasses and a face.
Nice.
This home.
Nice.
0-0. Little smiley.
Okay, so yeah, there we go. So, wood's not going to be an issue.
We got to clear it all out anyway. We want to build any kind of home. This. Home.
So, do we want to do the usual tag team that we usually do when it comes to building? Or do we want to
mix it up? I definitely think we need to, first of all, clear out our area and have a general consensus on what our build's going to be. Mm-hmm. And then if we work on separate parts of that build while we're getting it together, then I guess that's fine. But I think at least, especially for this first one, we need to tag team it all the way through.
That's the plan then. Let's see here. So that tree's gone, that tree's gone. Those trees are falling. Let's hit this one.
Dude, I wish there was a mod called, what is it called? Vein Miner. Mm-hmm. And you can hold shift while you're mining something, and it'll take all the durability out of your tool, and take all, so like all these trees, you just hold shift and break one log, and it breaks all the wood on it.
What?
Yeah, like if you're mining coal, you hold shift and mine coal, and as long as your tool has the durability to hold it, it'll make it all in the one bag.
I'll just piece it out. That's pretty
dope. That's cool.
You guys,
accidentally mine stone and you're holding shift and you're just like in a quarry. You pull it through like a diamond axe. And it's super quick.
But hey, done.
Alright, so how big do you think we're going to make our home is? I know it's going to be epic, but I mean, like, for the base structure. Like, we can work on outside walls and stuff like that afterwards, but, like, the base structure, how big do you want the base to be?
I'm thinking, let's check this out. I want to kind of, like, go with the flow of the land or whatever, so I want to make something looks kind of weird.
We can estimate, too.
So I say we take out this, there's a little water here, Lamo. Kind of screwed it up.
I'm going to leave that. I'm not going to leave water.
I say we
Once
build.
all these leaves clear out, we'll be able to see better.
I know. Oh, who didn't cut down the rest of their tree?
Not you.
Bruh. No, this is your side, dude.
Okay. No, I've been randomly going to trees. I don't have a sign. I guess I could take my coordinates off now that we're here. Streamers
Yeah, don't really need to.
want to see that.
This guy's so awesome. He still got his coordinates up? Sweet. Best ever.
I'm in your head.
I'm in your head right now. I'm in your head. I'm in your head right now. Literally, I'm in your head. Let's see here. So I say we build
How's your durability on your sword?
like half.
I'm gonna make a couple marks because we're at nighttime again.
Obviously, we're not gonna have a structure built by then. So
No. I don't know if you dig into the ground, but I end up on.
I say we do this. So I'm gonna make like a little. I'm gonna draw a line in the sand. I'm gonna draw a line in the sand here.
Scared where'd you go? There you are. Holy shit, you're kinda
I am not that far. Make it sound like I'm hours away.
Well, I might have to dig down and get some more stone and get some
Yeah.
general stuff made, so I'll work on that.
So I say.
You're laying out the general.
And we don't
Got your back
necessarily.
though, because it is nighttime. I'm not near you.
Let's see here. So like that. To, I say like right there. So this tree's gotta go. That's the only thing about these dark wood trees is like, I just don't like having to cut them down.
We just sent a dollar through.
I like the doors they
Like
make.
the other ones.
True, true. That would suck.
Just a ton of ones that are like 40 bucks.
True. So then I say we go from there. So I say the general outline of this is like. Welcome guys, this is the Keymaster 84 here. We're doing a little building Minecraft. That's what we're calling this new series that me and my buddy Bigro started.
I'm so glad we didn't call it Minecraft Manufacturing.
That was a terrible idea. I don't know, man.
It wasn't a terrible idea, it's just a long name.
It's a ridiculously long name. What are you doing standing still? Doing nothing. It's really cause right now.
I'm doing stuff that. You know what?
You were doing
I'm
shh.
trying to, get our situation set up over here while you're fucking marking out territory. I got iron to pick, I got food I need to cook.
I got iron on me too.
Just be. Well, hey, give me your raw beef and your shit. Give it to me. Give it
How do I do that?
to all of it. You can drag it. So when you're in your inventory, click and drag it out of the box.
Like, how do I just like click though?
Like just click drop. Dude, you're gonna fill my inventory. I need all your flowers and shit.
Tough luck, yes,
Where's
right?
the iron at? There it is. All right. We need everything. Jesus. I do have six. We have 10 iron, so that'll be good for tools and stuff.
Too far. Uh-oh, what's the gatekeeper doing? Be right back.
Yeah. Gotta protect the key master from all the checks. It's pretty funny. My audio seems a little distorted, man.
He's sleeping like a baby. Ba-dum-tsh.
Am I still coming to be clear?
As far as I know.
Am I still coming to be clear?
Mine,
okay.
In my
I'm
headset,
just trying to get a little bit of that feedback again.
In my headset, you are. That's all I know, though.
I'm going to use three of those iron to get us a bucket so I can start a fire.
Sounds fantastic. And you're welcome for all those seats. So I say, because yeah, if we do it
like that. And just any of you guys that are streaming on YouTube wondering what we're doing, he's marking out where the base structure of our home is going to be. What I got going on over here is just a place so we can keep our resources and keep going on, you know. I got like a little farm going so we get some sustainable food. And, you know, I'm used to doing that kind of stuff. So that's why I usually do that kind of stuff.
That's why it's very weird in Miramal for me to have to actually farm.
Yeah, that's kind of my thing. I like doing that stuff.
That's why for like three episodes.
The moon moves and got all the way to the water.
That's
and didn't build the bucket.
Yeah. Well, that's for like three episodes.
Pretty funny.
I know.
You're trying to grow weed on your on
dry
land.
In the middle of the island.
That was awesome. I felt like a jackass thing to tell you, but that's kind of the, you know, kind of the point of the game.
That's part of the challenge. That's part of the challenge.
That's cool. Your boy came up on an 8-vein of diamonds.
Yeah, I saw that. That was good. That was good. That was hotness right there, dude.
That was a good pickup. And then I tried to eat a spider. I think it was going to give me food.
Yeah, I don't know what you were thinking there.
Like, yeah,
I was like watching it. I'm like, what are you doing?
Like, she also said the same thing. She's like,
Oh my god, dude, everywhere.
This is supposed to be easy, what the fuck?
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Dude, we always have, like, horrible mob luck, though.
Dude, we need a chest. You need to make a chest.
Alright, there, I got you.
I know you got wood.
I got lots of wood. Got wood for days over here. And I need to make 8 chests, but hey, whatever.
8.
I'm gonna grab these right here.
Eight chests.
I'm just gonna empty my needless stuff in here.
8 chests.
I'll organize this shortly. These seeds.
Do we got more, do we have any stone, oh, fine, I'll just make it myself.
I got 5, but I got a whole one over here. We should probably make some torches. I'll get on that. I'm just trying to. I'll wait for daytime.
You only have one.
Get some more stone. Do you know how to make 6?
No. I've never made them before in my life.
Oh, shut your mouth.
No idea what I'm doing. Damn it.
Well, now everything's done for you.
Usually how it goes. Nah, I'm just gonna clear out some of these trees.
Here's some more stone here.
Not yet.
Oh, I'm going.
I just wanted to clear out some more of these trees for the morning. So in the morning we can start. Or we can start, I can start, you can start. What the hell ever. One of us can do something. And start building a structure. Some shape, form, variety.
You want to start with a small house, you know, it's a struggle.
No. Not acceptable.
Well, then that smaller house can be engulfed in the bigger house.
I've done that before.
We've done that plenty of times.
Many a time. I think actually every time.
Alright.
So let's see, that one's
good. I don't get to eat. I was down half hand bones anyway.
Jesus. Dude, that is like your one thing. Like, you're everything else. Everything else in this game, you're awesome, except for. You'd be like, oh, I'm down to quarter hand bone. Probably should devour some food now. It's like, you probably should have devoured some food like 10 minutes ago.
Don't judge me.
Don't judge me. Oh, by the way, epic moment today at the Key Master House. Monkey. What? What?
Just for next night time.
Mama Key and Lady Key are going to bed. I gotta figure out names for them. Like the gatekeepers.
Gatekeeper came so naturally.
That just came so naturally. We gotta figure out names for the other ones, though. Anyways, moral of the story. In the room, she freaks out because she's like, "What is on TV?"
Okay.
And,
it was a point.
Lady Key goes, or Little Key goes, "That's Thor, Mom." And she looks at me, she's like, "How does she know who Thor is?" I go, "We watched Thor there, Dad."
Oh, you knew him?
Yeah, we watched Thor.
He was dope.
It was on TV, she wanted to know. She was like, "Who's that guy?" I go, "That's Thor." She goes, "He's really big." I'm like, yeah. True statement. True statement.
Of the younger generation.
It's like, he is a really big guy.
For you two guys, and just for all you two, just for season of Key Master, just in case you guys are wondering, we're in the aisle. My boy over here had a wheat growing without any water attached to it for about three episodes.
No. And then someone randomly came into my chat. It was, and I was trying to figure out.
A random guy.
Because I was like, dude, what is with this wheat? Why does it never grow? This is ridiculous. I don't feel like it has ever taken this long for me to see wheat grow. And then
I'm like, right. So for you YouTubers and you Twitch streamers, body of water can fertilize any seeds or anything growing around two boxes to the left or right or anywhere around it.
You know, and
so that's why I have a 5-block water trough in the middle and then 2 10-block pots on each side, and they all are being touched with water. So, just in case anybody was wondering,
I probably should have used a little bit of common sense. You know, and been like, "Dude, why isn't this growing?" And then been like, "Well, hey, stupid, it's because you don't have any water attached to your freaking plants. Why is something going to grow?" You know, I probably shouldn't, you know, really like.
Yeah, you gotta get another episode pumped out here, buddy. We gotta check on that wheat.
Check on that wheat.
You gotta check on that wheat.
Gotta cut down some more trees.
Dude, that is like the premise of all 4 of my episodes.
Dude, don't even start with me. I know all about
it. I did like 5 minutes of mining and like 20 minutes of cutting down trees.
Pretty much. It's like every episode for me.
Dude, it's like an hour long. Really with the apples.
It's like an hour long episode, and it'll be like 20 minutes of everything else. Now that includes mining, thinking about maybe going to a different island.
Yeah, I thought about doing, it. I almost went to a different island and decided it wasn't a good idea.
Doing the quote at the end of my video, which mind you, I have to go to that website. I have to go to a website. I stole it from Syndicate. I'm not gonna lie. He gets his on Twitter, but he's also way more popular, so he can do that. I can't do that yet.
He's only got like 7.5 million followers. 9.5 million followers on YouTube. Another 1.5 million on fucking Twitch.
Yeah, so, I mean, he can afford to do that. I don't have that luxury.
So where's the connecting line on this side? You just go in the square?
Yeah.
Yeah. How far up are you going there, buddy?
Oh, we're only going this far. That's why I stopped.
Right here?
Yeah, right here. Here. Yeah.
This one,
there you go.
Then you go straight over.
No, this way. Back towards our stuff. So it's like gonna go
that's
like right.
Dude, I was like, dude, you're going like.
No, it's gonna go like right here, and then.
You know, we gotta leave our little zero totem up, like for the remainder of the series.
Well, duh. That's a. That's a
I mean,
must.
it's not the most attractive thing, but
We can
this is
make
probably
it.
the only thing that's going to stay.
We can make it better later.
I'll build a big old monument for you if you want me to. I don't have no problem with that.
Oh, it'll have its own little thing. We'll come up with something. So,
You
yeah, I
guys do
think.
it all this daytime. I'm gonna feel like I'm gonna get chopped down by freaking bombs.
That night wasn't that bad, though.
No, but I was thinking we might need to start thinking about slaying zombies out because zombies can drop potatoes or carrots.
True. And you never know
And
when
the only
those are.
other way we're gonna get those is if we find villages.
Which is a possibility as well. So
Right.
many
Which is fine because
saplings.
I know with your adventuring little booty, once we get this little base made, you're gonna be gone.
Right, I need stone. Lots of stone.
I'm doing it right.
Because you know me, I don't build anything. Jesus. Wow, I have never seen so many saplings fall out of one tree. Holy hell.
Dude, these
Okay.
dark willows are no joke. They drop like freaking every leaf drops one.
Dude, okay, so when you go back and you watch the video, because I already know you will. When you go back and you watch the video, you'll see what I'm talking about. You won't get to see this yet, but you'll see it when you watch the video, because holy crap. Let me just pick all that up. Lord.
Do you want me to actually make stone, or are we just collecting cobble right now?
Collecting cobble, not actually make stone. It's a waste of resources right now.
Oh, actually, making stone.
Making stone is pain in the butt. There's no point, in my opinion.
Until we get silk touch.
Yeah, once we get silk touch, it's a totally different situation.
I need this.
What is this
Oh, a
tree? Oh my
pickaxe.
god, there's a freaking. It's like a 4-block tree. I didn't know that existed with these things.
Four at the base?
No, like four, like tall. Like four pieces of wood, and that was it.
Oh,
I was trying to figure out why this little
I like the
group
ones with
was not going
the,
away.
yeah, the thick treetops.
Oh,
I
those
got the four
ones.
base.
Yeah, those are awesome.
I like those ones. That's Cheese Ball's favorite tree. She'll build a house in those trees every freaking time she gets a chance.
So I'm gonna. Okay, we gotta take this in, guys. This isn't just. I know I could rush into this and make something, throw some horse ass together, and be like,
Okay,
yeah, this is what we're
I'll help you.
doing.
Here, let me. Okay, I think I've gathered enough resources. Let me. I can sustain enough for us to get something down here.
Let's see here.
Here's more food. Yes, right. All
And I apologize for
right.
people that have to
Whatever
listen
am
to
I?
me drink, but sometimes you get parched when you're talking for however long we've been talking.
Roughly about 30 minutes.
Feels like a century, anyways.
Since I've been doing more regular streaming
It's so
and more
easy.
videos, I feel it.
Dude, I remember when I was trying to do it on what was that? When did we get the Gatos? When did we get the Gatos? Was like, what, Black Ops 2?
Think so.
Or is
Oh
that
yeah,
Modern
because I
Warfare?
wasn't. No, it was Blasters.
I remember trying to do like a voiceover over like a 12-minute video. You know, like a match, and just do a voiceover of a match.
Struggle
Now, maybe that was di different because you're trying to squeeze it in, so you're trying to, you know, you're trying to have a good pacing. So maybe that was what was screwing me up. Whereas this is kind of like, I just kind of go the length I go, and then that's it, done, whatever. Are we holding
Are we
each other's
shooting off
hands?
the top? We're eating alone.
I think we need to leave it the way it is.
Just build with
And then build with the land. I like that idea. Building with the land. I'm
it.
big on this lately. I'm big on building with the land.
So let's go this up.
That's what I've been doing on my Xbox 360 world.
Even playing like 32K.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, you know, when you got the gatekeeper on you, you really can't move. You know, you kind of just.
It's easier to hold the controller than to get the computer.
True that. So. Alright, I got it. Alright, I need stone. Let's pick up the die, though, first.
There's cobble in one of the chests. Almost a stack, and it's not going to be enough. But...
What are you talking about? That might not be enough at all.
I know it's not going to be enough.
It never is enough. I need more.
Well, come get some with me, and then we'll work on it. Come over here. Bye, yeah.
Good things. Saplings.
Oh, you're actually making this. Well, there's some torches on the hill behind you.
Nah, forget it for now. Torches on the hill behind me. Torches. On the hill behind me. What is he talking about, people?
Hey. Hello.
Follow the torches. Freaking gravel. Most useless thing in Minecraft. Unless there's
gravel good for getting into lava.
That's about it.
It's better than doing it. It's better than using dirt to get rid of it.
Oh, by the way, so I've had a new idea too on how to excavate the trees faster on mirror. Mm-hmm. I need to make flint and steel though. And you light.
You want to burn them?
Yeah.
Why would you burn your trees?
That seems like a good idea.
I don't think it yields any wood, it actually burns the drops.
Oh, it burns the drops? Okay. See that sound? Did you not hear that on your end?
No, I heard it through yours.
I hear it. No, it's like, dang. It's freaking ridiculous. I hate that sound. It's like my mind automatically zooms to something ridiculous about to happen.
Never had to gather resources like this before. Usually I dig down and get down into a cave.
I think the last time we did a similar idea as to this was the last time that we played together on the 360.
It was so long ago.
Ages. It was like 3 years ago, I think. Which is funny because, okay, so we're going to go in the Wayback Machine, everybody in the stream and on YouTube, because everybody's going to get to hear this story. People will find it hilarious in the future. So.
This is a future video for the Gatekeeper.
It's a future video for the Gatekeeper. Because he's going to be the only person to watch these.
This is the origin. This is the origin of your dad and your uncle.
So, we've been playing video games together now for 8, 9 years?
Almost 10 years.
Something like that. So,
yeah.
And usually when it comes to like a new game, I'm not talking like getting the new COD. That's not getting a new game. I'm talking like a new game like Minecraft or something similar to that. And I remember when I downloaded the demo on my Xbox 360 and me and Bigro actually worked together at one point. And I go to him the next day and I'm like, dude, you gotta download Minecraft. And he's like, no, man, I'm not downloading Minecraft. I'm not downloading Minecraft. And I'm like, no, bro. And yeah, he goes, dude, I'm not downloading Minecraft. Not happening. I don't. The game doesn't look like it's fun to play. The game doesn't look like, you know, like it's my kind of deal. Blah 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 blah. Then this guy downloads it, and as you can see, pretty much been nonstop since. I mean,
Minecraft for the last 3.5 years.
I mean, he streams Minecraft. Yeah, I mean, and I'm not banging on streaming Minecraft, obviously, because I'm, you know, standing here streaming Minecraft.
Streaming Minecraft.
But it's just, oh, damn you snipers. Where are you? I can't even see you.
Dude, there's like ninjas in this room.
Oh, God. He's got me pinned. He's got me pinned. Snipers in the trees. Pieced him out. Oh, my God, there's another one. Just wanted to make another pickaxe. Oh, I got a bow. It's almost gone. Okay, so that kind of that interrupted the story a little bit. Yeah, so needless to say, he was very anti Minecraft. Before we started.
At the beginning.
At the very beginning.
Yep.
Very anti. I'm not playing no Minecraft. Ain't nobody got time for that.
No, I was playing COD, dude. We were like knee deep in COD at that point.
Dude, we were more than knee deep.
We were freaking folders on the maps and all sorts of crap.
Dude, it was bad. That got bad for a minute. Anyways.
No, we thought we were going to go professional, like, let's be honest.
That's true.
We were trying to go pro.
Bruh, we still had a chance. We had an outside shot.
Had we got on the game battles and stuff, I think we would have a shot.
The problem is finding people to play with that wanted to take it as seriously as we did. But yeah, this guy's like, no. So then I finally convinced Big Ro and her homie, Gman886, who I haven't talked to in like 1,000 years.
Dude, he became a masonry guy.
No, he's not a masonry guy, he's a carpenter.
Oh, carpenter? I thought he was getting into masonry.
I thought he was getting into carpentry. Like Jesus.
I don't know, he's doing some kind of craft right now.
I thought he was...
Well, now he gets more pot, more sandals, it's all good.
I thought he was following our Lord Jesus Christ. And became a carpenter. He might. They're probably a little hoochies, but you know him.
That's how he rolls.
That is how he rolls. That is how he rolls. If he was here, he wouldn't even mind me saying that. He'd be like, he'd be like, yeah, pretty much. That's how that goes down. I need torches. I need more torches.
I got 8.
You got 8?
There's coal. Yeah, there's coal in one of those, aren't there?
Anyways. Yeah, so I convinced these two guys. And if we ever get crazy, I think it's on your profile. I'm pretty sure it's on
our
your
first
profile.
One?
Yeah. I know it's not on
your yeah,
it's not on my
I got checking out every once in a while.
If we ever get crazy enough, Big Ro's gonna have to go on there and and show you some of our first. Because this is before we started watching Minecraft videos. Before
we hit the other end of the hill.
Oh, that's not good.
Bust it out.
But yeah, so this is when we were doing that world. That was before we started watching vids. Before we started actually like playing all the time. I mean, that was. That was some serious business.
Yeah, dude, we didn't play around. There was a lot. I don't want to think how many hours we had on the first 360 world.
A lot. A fair few, my friend. A fair few.
Well, see, that's also another good thing about this realms for YouTube and streamers. It's the realms I can jump in whenever I want. Like on 360, they would have to wait for me to get on since the world was saved on my hard drive.
Yes.
Which but I've also added positive to the realms is that I can be on and do work. Because we work different schedules, so it's probably easy for us to string together.
Yeah, it's easiest for all to get on because, yeah, we all have the exact same schedule. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like as you're leaving. I did not have children at that point. I did not have.
No.
The little child that did not have a gatekeeper.
When Baby Bella came around.
We need to come up with a name for her.
We were Bangkok.
We need to come up with a name. Hold on. Let's see here. Hold on, I'm looking
for it. It's gotta be. Gotta make a. There's an endermen around somewhere.
Those guys need to.
We'll take an enderman down or something. Or something.
Ooh, she could be Gozer.
Oh, there you go. I'm still a slimer, but she's not very much.
No, that would be more of the gatekeepers category right now.
Who's the receptionist?
And Janine. Janine.
It doesn't fit.
No, it doesn't fit her at all. No, I'm thinking Zool.
Doesn't the dogs have names?
Yeah. Those are. Hold on. Those were. Let's see here.
No, they're technically like hellhounds or whatever.
There's Zool and Gozer. Oh, they're just terror dogs. That's right. Just terror dogs.
Dude, we've completely ripped the inside of this mountain, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Stripped it out.
Hey, we gotta get building blocks, right?
We gotta get the building blocks, otherwise we can do absolutely nothing. So, I'm gonna call... B. She's gonna be Zool.
Zool?
Mm-hmm.
Logan definitely got the best name out of the group. You got the cream of the crop. You're passing the scraps over to the female brown family members.
I know, because there's no real good female names in Ghostbusters. Hold on, let's see if I go with Ghostbusters 2 characters.
Well, technically the gatekeeper is not a girl.
Yeah, that's Sigourney Weaver.
Right.
Yeah. Because the Keymaster is Rick Moranis' character.
Mm-hmm. You're the gatekeeper?
You're the gatekeeper? Hold on.
Alright, I'm going to start getting some of this tall turning to stone.
I wonder if this will play.
Rolling Stone has crowned Amy Schumer Summer's.
I don't know if you can hear this. You can hear it. So we'll just. What is up with who the fuck is Amy Schumer, by the way? I know she's funny, but like she came out of the middle of nowhere.
You follow sports?
Oh, dude, she was back on the Sarah Silverman show like a long time ago.
But
she came from that.
She went from that, and then all of a sudden she's got like 1,000 movies. Oh, this is lame.
Well, this is her first movie, dude.
I'll never fast forward into this clip because I'm annoyed.
This is a good question. I guess the.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to take a quick break.
He's cool. Oh, Bill Murray.
Bill Murray, son.
And there is no Dana, only Zool.
There is no Dana.
Only
Zool.
Oh, Zool, you nut. Come on. Come on, I want to talk to Dana. Dana. Just relax. Come on.
Alright, I can't find the clip.
You want to talk to Dana?
Dude, this video has been almost an hour, you know that, right?
Okay, we'll turn that off now. That was fun. Okay. What'd you say?
This video has been almost an hour.
Alright, so. Really? Already? We're already to that point, guys? Okay.
Probably going to do some screen off camera work.
Oh, yeah. This is definitely. What the hell?
Dude, the screen just totally jacked up your borderline.
No, that's fine. I'm about to piece out this thing.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah, this borderline's not a huge deal.
So you guys wondering what I'm actually doing? I hate when people bump the landscape. I feel it's my duty to fill the whole vacuum. I hate it, dude.
It's
especially
anti-
have such pretty little landscape going on over there.
It's anti-creeper repellent. oh, this guy made his business. He keeps on filling in our holes.
Dude, I started doing work on the west side of the mountain and came back the next night and it was all filled in.
That's weird. Went over there and blew up a whole bunch of shit and came back and nothing was changed.
Oh, nothing changed.
Okay.
Right, so let's see.
I gotta use the little Keymaster. I'll be back.
Pause. Pause. All right, you go back. While he's in the bathroom, I'll be back.
Don't leave the people alone.
I won't leave the people alone. All right, guys, for those of you still watching here in the stream and on YouTube, this has been episode one of Building Craft, Building Minecraft, not Building Craft. And it's getting started, man. We got a little garden going. We're getting materials together. Keymaster's got the outline for our base going, which we're probably going to do some more off-camera work according to YouTube. Which we'll continue to stream, but video-wise, next time you see this, if you're just watching on YouTube, it's going to look a lot different. So thanks for joining in. Don't forget to hit all the links in the description below. I'll give you links to the Keymaster's Twitch and his YouTube page, as well as all my social medias and everything. Don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff. It's been real, guys. Have a great night. See you on the next video. All right, recording's done.
That was a good outro.
I'm getting used to it now. Just kind of, okay, recap
nice
what
out.
You did. What's coming
nice
out.
Nice outro.
See, look, we got a little hole in this mountain over here now.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. There.
So let me do my outro real quick, and then we'll get down to business. Yeah, I might have to do a small edit here because I just sat there for doing absolutely nothing for like 5 minutes. Anyways, all right, guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. This has been the Keymaster and Big Road. This is our very first episode of Building Minecraft. Make sure you guys come and check us back. This is just the beginning. We're probably gonna be doing a lot of off-camera work on this world because. On our mirror aisle, what you see is what you get. We don't do any off-camera work. We don't do any off-camera time. That's why the progress on that seems a little slow. But here, we are more than welcome to come in as much as you want, stream as much as you want, do as many YouTube videos as you want. Or you can choose not to. It's your choice. So this has been the video today, guys. This is episode one. Make sure to come check us back out. Make sure to leave a like, comment, or subscribe, or follow. Depending if you're on Twitch or if you're on YouTube. And I'm going to leave a description in that down in the description. I'm going to leave a link to Bigro's channel on YouTube, his Twitch, all the works. And we're going to be having some really awesome stuff coming up, guys. This is just our first building to get going. We're going to start expanding. I'll probably be questing. I'm probably going to be finding all the different areas because we need to find mesas, jungles, different things like that so we can get some different materials in order to start some of the epic creations we want to do. So make sure to come and check us out, guys. Make sure you definitely keep on coming back in, checking in. We'll talk to y'all later. Have a good one. Remember, guys, haters gonna hate.